Welcome to my channel. I'm Zhang Jingxu. Let's talk about the problem 42 at chapter 3. In this one, we will still talk about the project motion. It asks us to prove the equation h equal to 1.2 t squared. There, the h is the maximum height this project motion can reach, and the t is the time taken. And you can see in this equation, we don't have initial velocity and also the angle theta. See, now let's see how we prove it. First thing, we can construct the reference point. We choose a peak as reference point. This is x, this is as y. So there at initial, the velocity in the y component must be zero because it's at the peak, right? And the acceleration due to gravity is g, and pointing down, so acceleration is g. And we know the initial position at the peak, the y equals zero. And when it reaches to the launch point, the h equals to the h. So in this one, we can use this equation to solve this problem. At their initial position is zero, and initial velocity at the y component is zero, and acceleration is g. In this equation, we can get the y. But please remember, this time t is the total time of the flight for the object in seconds. So this t is a total time, and we can see this project motion. This is just a mirror symmetry. So it looks like this takes a half. This takes another half. So we take the t, just a fall down is just a half of the total t. So we can write it as 1/2 g and t divided by 2, then this term square. And then we can get this is a 9.8, and this is 4. So 2 times 4, 8. So then we get the final answer. Thank you.